Welcome to Cardio Yoga today. I'm Faye. I will be guiding you through class. I'll give everyone a few minutes here. I'm just a few moments early. Hello, welcome. Hello, get your yoga cardio groove on today with me. I'm Faye. I'll be guiding you through a half hour cardio yoga class. So, grab your mat. That's really all you need. Your mat, your body, and good vibes for your Monday. Set the tone for a new week. You guys are awesome. Thank you for joining the all-in community. Again, I'm Faye. I'll give it another minute, and then we'll get started. I do tend to talk a good amount to make sure that you're safe during yoga class. I'm excited to be here. So I'm not gonna play the music too loud just because it can be frustrating. There's my feet, there's my whole body. So I'm not gonna play the music much louder than this. If you would like music on your end, please go ahead, rock out, do your thing. But I wanna make sure you can hear me and I communicate well with you because that's important in yoga to make sure you're safe. Hello, hello. I'm all about creating a space on your mat that you can explore with your body, with how you're feeling. So yes, I'll put you into certain poses, but feel free today to move around a little bit, to wiggle, to adjust. It's all about you. It's your practice. I'm just here to guide you so we can feel each other's energy, so we can build a community. I'm Faye, and we're gonna get started standing today. Feel yourself drive your tailbone down. Close your ribcage. Shake out your shoulders. Take a few breaths. Inhale through your nose. Open mouth, exhale. Feel some tension leave your body. Inhale. Exhale. One more and we will start to move. Inhale through your nose. Exhale out of your mouth. Inhale, right arm up and over, side body stretch. Feel your right hip pull you towards the right side of the room as you stretch to the left. Exhale, come back. Inhale, left arm up and over, same thing. Feel the pull of your left hip. And one more to the right, inhale. This time as we exhale, bend your knees, contract your body down, hang over heavy for a moment, and then continue to roll and come up towards your right. Inhale, left arm up and over. Exhale down. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, left arm up and over. This time bend your knees, find a contraction through your core, keep coming up towards your left. Here we go, right arm. As long as you're moving, you feel some flow and motion through your body, I'm happy. Even if you end up doing a different side, if it gets a little confusing, don't worry. Here we go, last time with me, inhale. As you can tell, we're starting on our feet. So I do want to make sure your spine still gets warmed up, even though we're not taking that initial cat-cow. We still have an opportunity here to really warm up our spine. Inhale, Tadasana Mountain Pose, arms high. Relax your shoulders. For my tight shoulders out there, open your arms a little wider. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, first back bend. Shift your weight in your heels. Stretch your core forward. Squeeze your shoulder blades together. Inhale, Tadasana. Exhale, I like to dive down. You decide. Some people like to keep their hands center. Pedal your feet right and left, shift into your hips right and left. Find some gooey movements for your joints, for your hips right now. Roll your body up when you're ready. Like I said, I want you to feel free to find more time in one position, please take it. Move around. Shift your hips, bend your knees, shake your head yes and no. I want you to feel like you're so gooey here. You're made out of honey or molasses. You could stretch and change your shape. Exhale, forward fold. Oh. If you're just joining me, welcome. We're just at the top of class, so you're good to jump in. My name is Faye. We're moving through a half hour cardio yoga today. Final back bend right here. Inhale, Tadasana. Exhale, forward fold. This time, stay in your forward fold for me. And just play a little bit. Play a little bit more. Maybe you really stretch one side. Maybe grab behind your knees. I want you to move around a little bit. Then we have three halfway lifts coming up. So slowly start to walk your big toes together. Even out your knees. Whether your knees are bent or straight, that part is up to you. But shift your weight forward into the balls of your feet. Inhale, halfway lift. Roll your shoulders away from your ears. Draw your belly button up and in. Just so you can see my lines here. Inhale. Exhale, forward fold. And play a little bit, just like you were last time. Bend, shape. Zip your big toes together. Shift your weight forward. Inhale, halfway lift. This time, feel your triceps fire up. Arms are straight. Press into your shins, just so you have a little bit of tension right there. One more inhale, lengthen. Exhale, gooey fold. Remember, all of this is so, I know your spine is warm, so we can really dive into more movement. So all of this has a purpose. One more time. Zip your big toes together. Shift your weight forward. Inhale, halfway lift. One more inhale, lengthen. Exhale, plant your palms. Step back into your first plank. Plank pose can be knees down, forearms down, or any variation of that, down or up. Now we'll do one movement here that maybe if your forearms or knees are down, it doesn't quite work. That's okay, you can just hold. Like someone is reaching out of the sky, pulling on my tailbone, I'm going to go up towards them. And then back down. Walk your feet together, either step, 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 that's out, out, and in, or jump, out, in. Out, out, in. Reach up towards the sky. Back down, out, out, in. You can choose either leg. You can switch off legs, left, right, or you can jump. If you jump, bend your knees. A little plank jump, plank jack. First little boost to get your heart rate up here. Give me four. Three. When we're done with our last one, we're going to be in plank with our feet together. I'm going to shoot my right leg up, three-legged dog. Here we go. Let that feel good. Release some of the tension. Breathe. Inhale, right leg up. Exhale, all the way through center. Right little lunge, I'll give you a second. I always have my blocks set out, because sometimes you don't know until you're there that it's a block day. So I want you to decide. We're not going to come up in two pieces. We're going to come up in one solid flow. My right leg is forward, so my left arm is going to lead. My back foot is going to rotate to find the floor. Here we come up into your warrior. Right knee's open. I'm pressing through my back foot. So I'm really connected and gripping the floor with my whole foot. Not just my toes. I'm not crunching my toes. We're really connected. One more breath. Inhale, flip your palms. Exhale, reach forward. Tick-tock your right arm down. Don't just rest, but press open. You'll see why that's important in a moment. You are not resting on your right leg. You are lifted, expanding, opening. One more breath. Now without moving your upper body, start to straighten your front leg. If you were dumping into your right leg, you know it now because it was a lot harder than it should have been. I'm still pressing into my right leg. One more breath. Slowly, without moving your legs, start to bring your body up. You're using the sides of your core here. Woo. Shake out. You can rotate back foot forward. Shake it, shake it, shake it. Here we go. Inhale up. Exhale, squat. Tailbone back. Pull up through your core though. Knees and toes are pointed forward. Take a set of squats. Good. Breathe here. Find some rhythm here. Whether it's the music you're hearing or just your breath, you need a rhythm here. So you feel in control. You guys are doing awesome. Just stepping on your mat with me today. You should feel so proud of yourself. Monday morning. In 4, 3, 2, I'm going to stay low. My leg that's closest to you is going to move first. I go in, out, out. In, out, out. In, out, out. In. You got it. Now take it faster when you're ready. Stay level. So my head is not bouncing up and down. Woo! Click feet. Go, 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 go. Stick out your moment. So we get our heart rate up, we come back down. We have little bursts. You guys are doing amazing. Inhale, reverse warrior. Keep your front knee where it is. Feel the stretch all the way to your right fingertips. It doesn't stop here. Inhale, exhale, cartwheel. So I'm gonna give you the option here for my advanced yogis. If you need to add chaturanga, do it now. Otherwise, meet me in plank. I'm not going to do it because there's so much cueing. My advanced yogis, chaturanga. Plank in four, three, two, and one. Your right foot comes to the outside. Make sure you have space. Now we're all together. Outside of your right body. My hips are still lifted. I am not dipping. Up. Hold your core. Control your body. Back. Other side. Plant. Back. Now you go fast or you go slow. We're still opening up the hips. So unless you're Gumby, you absolutely know you're safe, I would take it at this pace or slower. Picture squashing a bug. Squash a bug. In four, three, two, and one, down dog. Woo. Rest. That's your active rest right here. Down dog. Your active rest. Keep the breath flowing through your body. Do not hold your breath. Open your mouth. Send it out. You don't have to be quiet and dainty in yoga, especially not when you're in your own home. Let it go. Shake it out. Wag your tail. Shake it out. Shimmy your shoulders. I'm going to join you in down dog. In three, two, and one. Left leg high. Left leg. Make sure you have switched legs. Inhale, lift. Exhale, low lunge. Blocks if you want them. Remember how we come up. We come up with some oomph. We're not taking it slow here. Right arm will lead. Rotate the inside of your foot to the floor. Right arm, left arm. Warrior two. Take some time to adjust. I always say, touch your own body. You don't have to be afraid. Make sure it feels right, and then it usually looks right. Inhale, flip your palms. Exhale, reach forward. TikTok straight down. Open your knee a little more. That opens your hip. And reach up. I am not resting on my left knee. Feel the pull of the sun, of the sky, of the clouds. Reach up. Without moving your upper body, straighten your front leg. Keep pushing lightly against the leg for the expansion of your chest and shoulders. As slowly as you can, come up. Ooh, nothing else moves. Just feel that power through your sides and relax. Move your foot. Woo. Okay, breathe because you probably know where we're going with this. We gotta step up those jumps, movement, get the heart rate up. Here we go. Inhale, exhale. Again, find your squat. This time, I'm going to make it a little more challenging by bringing my hands to my head. It makes it more challenging. If it's too much, come here, but do not go here. Yeah? Don't force yourself down. Here we go. In, out, out. Start with the left leg Hopefully that's the leg, or at least closest to you. Yeah, this one. I don't know if it reverses when I'm side. Here we go. In, out, out. In, out, out. Or, here we go. I'm on my toes when I come together. My heels touch when I'm down. Four, two, one. Give it a squeeze. Ooh, squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. And now relax. Heart stays up. Exhale, heels in, toes out, tailbone under. You guys are doing so good. I'm going to face you again. Like I said, it helps. This position can be intimidating sometimes. Heels in, toes out. We go. We're gonna keep this the same because it was challenging. Up, down. I always like to give you sequences that build your confidence, not that break you down. So I want to give you the chance to get it in your body rather than to just blow past it and do something completely new when I know it's challenging. One, two, three, and four. Here we go. Woo, pick that booty up. Get that booty up. It's all about that booty there. Up. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three. We're building strong bodies from the bottom up, from the inside out. Two more. Let's go higher. One more. Hold. Let it shake. And rest. Here we go. I'm gonna stick out my tongue. Let it go. Inhale. Exhale. Warrior two. You guys are doing so good. You're blasting through this class. You're more than halfway done. I hope you know. Let's control our breath. I love you guys. Thank you for all the love. You made me feel so good. Like you're on your end feeling good. And that's what matters. Inhale, reverse warrior. This arm might be back, but I'm not dumping into my knee. One more inhale. Exhale, cartwheel. This is your chaturanga option for my advanced yogis. Go. Okay. This one, I want you to pretend like you are out of your body. You are a creature. You are a spider. You're crawling on the floor. You have a strong center. Plant your foot like we did to begin with. Your back leg is going to come through and kick. My butt is lifted. This arm just pulls like a bow and arrow. So whoop, come back, put that leg down, other side. Step, you really do have to go wide here. So go wide, pull through, keep your booty up. Now, if you hate it, you can just do this, alternating side to side, like we did before. Once you have it, find some rhythm. Boom, ha, ha, and boom, ha, ha, like you were a break dancer. In four, three, two, one, down dog plank, down dog. Hold your down dog, give yourself a new breath. That is surprisingly challenging, harder than it probably looks. Don't put your head down. Grab a sip of water. If you think you're out of breath now, we're gonna push that. 2 minutes. 2 minutes, you guys. 2 minutes, and then we're back down. That's it. I promise you, you're gonna love how you feel. You never have to run. Keep it low impact if you want. But get those knees high. 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 If you want, go. Let it out. Once you feel calm enough, inhale Tadasana. Exhale back bend. Inhale. Exhale, forward fold. Step your feet apart. Hang over heavy, like you were blowing in the breeze. Just sway side to side. Walk your feet back together. Inhale, halfway lift. Final time, check in with your core, long spine. Exhale, squat curl. Roll into a tight little ball. Round your shoulders. Open up your back space. And then slowly find a seat. I'm going to turn it down so I'm not yelling at you at the end. You're on the floor. Hug your right knee up and in. Wind removing pose. Let out the good energy, the adrenaline, the good tension that you built on the right side. It's not a negative, but squeeze and rinse it out. Take your opposite hand. Same on by your side, breathe. Exhale, supine twist. Oh, I love you guys. You're amazing. Thank you for starting the week with me. I feel so honored that you joined today. Again, my name is Faye. Faye All In. from the other side. Rinse out the good tension. Even though it's good tension, we're letting it go. Right hand, if your left arm, legs up. Supine twist. You can see my belly really filling with air. Big belly breaths, let it go. Back to center. Oh, give yourself so much love. So much love right here. Shake it out a little bit. If you like happy baby, that's great. If you just want to roll with me. Here we go to finish off class. Bring everything together. Wrap around. Give it a squeeze. Maybe peel your head up off the floor. Squish your toes, your eyes, your ears, your nose, your shoulders, your bum. Exhale. You earned this Shavasana. I will guide you out of it. Close your eyes. Your feet, your fingers, open your mouth, maybe stick out your tongue, roll over to either side, catch your head so you're supported, you can keep your eyes closed, there's really nothing to look at. Start to press yourself up however you feel comfortable, sit up tall, roll your shoulders back, relax your fingertips. Slowly let your hands come through heart center to the center of your forehead. Thank you so much for allowing me to guide you through your practice. Again, my name is Faye. It's been an honor to be here with you. We'll close our practice here. Inhale. Exhale. Namaste. Thank you for staying with me for so long. This has been an incredible class. Thank you. I'm Faye. I will be back again. I love being here with you. You can follow me at Faye All In. Join our All In community. Please come join us, follow us, ask us questions about the program. It's an amazing lifestyle. Thank you.
Oh, I have some chats. Let me see here.
Okay, love you guys.